You know, they're not applauding us. No. Welcome back to Soundwaves Xmas. Dennis Willis, Stephen Kirk, and of course, this is what they're all cheering for. Mr. John Stanley is here, everybody. Now it feels like Christmas.
Yeah, yeah.
We've got the flames of hell burning behind us for you, John. So it's, wanted to make you feel at home.
Nice. A lot of folks don't realize, they give me a call. What are you doing today on a Friday? And I'm like, I can't. I'm sitting with John. People have heard me say that for the last year and a half. It's been about a year and a half.
Almost.
And it's because I've had the honor of actually, we've put together this. Hold that up. That's your brand new book that's not quite out yet. But it's called The Career That Dripped With Horror. It is a look back at a life very well lived, interviewing movie stars and hosting creature features. And I got to tell you, it's been a singular thrill to sit with you and work with you every week on this book.
Well, Dennis, I have to tell you, without you, I don't think this book would have come together quite the way it did.
And when we lost all our data, we almost lost the book. I didn't tell you that part.
Well, that's another story. It's another story. But I wanted to combined stories that I had written for the San Francisco Chronicle with the interviews I had done on creature features over a five-year period. And Bob Wilkins and I, in the year 1999, came back before the public, and suddenly all of our fans, those who had grown up watching the shows, were there in the audience. And those were producers in the Bay Area, like Bob Johnson, who had put on shows at the Castro, the Balboa Theater, and Bob and I would appear.
But, I mean, you're covering like 30 or 40 years of horror and sci-fi in this
absolutely.
Book, right?
You've got to get Arnold Schwarzenegger as Conan the Barbarian, Stan Lee, when the very first Spider-Man came on television.
Right, Nicholas
Hammond. Nicholas Hammond one, yeah.
Nicholas Hammond one.
We're nerds, we know this.
Yep. but this is one of
and
those...
And Robert Block with Psycho.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and both Block and Ray Bradbury go deep into the depths of their minds to explain how they write their stories and what makes them tick. Mm-hmm. So I think it's very, very unusual material.
That's one of the great things.
Very lucky to get it.
It's one of the great things about the interviews that you do is because the interviews that people do today, you know, if they're on the talk shows and stuff like that, they're out for like 3 minutes. And they show a trailer and they're off. But this stuff here, you get to go deep with some of these people.
No,
you sit down and you have those chats and it's all in here. And it's a lot of great history in this.
And sometimes when I would have a star on the show, I would devote several segments, so you might end up with 10 to 15 minutes of material that is now transferable into text.
It's also worth pointing out, though, that John's a card, and the thing is that this book is not just a straight, dry series of interviews. I mean, it's pretty funny.
Oh, it's got some comedy.
I mean, it's got some attitude. It's got some comedy. It's got some politically incorrect stuff. I mean, it's definitely, it checks a lot of the good boxes. So I would definitely, not just because I worked on it, but I would recommend it. It's a hell of a read. It really is.
Well, thanks very much, Dennis. You are responsible for the way it looks. You really are.
I'm just glad it didn't get deleted when everything went south a couple of months ago. We wouldn't be standing here having this conversation right now.
Yeah, it would be a totally different conversation.
Exactly.
So this will be on sale in 2022.
I'm hoping by the first of the year.
Okay, great.
Yeah. It'll be on my website, stanleybooks.net.
Nice.
And look, it's even got a picture of me from our Halloween show a couple of years ago as a werewolf.
Oh, yeah.
So for that alone... And autographed copies will be available in the lobby after the show tonight. John and I will both sign that. So,
nice.
Oh, God.
Well, I want to thank you for everything, John, for everything you've done for the Bay Area and to coming on this very show every single damn year since 1996.
I think so.
Give me some love, John.
I first met you in 95. I met you at the police station, as I recall.
We don't talk about that. We don't talk about that. John Stanley, everybody.
Stick around. We'll be right back.